Nobody in Newfoundland this week is going to have to stop their ball hockey game and yell, car. There'll be no interruptions of that sort this week. There is serious play going on as teams from around the world gather in St. John's for the World Ball Hockey Championships. And you know there are some very non-hockey teams and countries included in this, like the Cayman Islands. Zach Gowdy's with us this morning. Always great to check in with Zach. He's got the fun job of covering this tournament. And Zach and company, take it away.
Yes, Heather, this is a very fun tournament because it brings together a lot of countries that don't have a big hockey culture or even ice in a lot of cases. And here's an example this morning. Some gentlemen from the Israeli men's national ball hockey team, Evgeny Mogilevsky. I've got Ryan Kimmel and Lee Grunberg here with me. Thanks a lot for getting together with us, guys. And Evgeny, I'm going to start with you this morning. You're living in Israel, yeah, where they've had ball hockey since about 2007. What's it been like to build up a sport almost from scratch in your country?
It's difficult a little bit because we can say 50% from our population in Israel, they don't even know what the world hockey means. But when the people start to play it, to try it, they're really excited about the experience, and it makes much easier to develop the sport in Israel.
Now, we're actually outside the Jack Byrne Arena where much of this tournament is happening, but do you guys have an arena like this? Where do you play in Israel?
No, such an arena we don't but we play outdoor. We have a ring that with the hockey boards with plastic, so we have material to start with, and I hope that in a couple of years we will have something that looks similar to this arena.
And just let me ask you guys, we have a couple Canadians on this team as well helping pull it together. How did you guys from Toronto wind up playing for Israel?
We got contacted by the president of the ISBHF, who had met Evgeny at a junior tournament, and they were looking for some Jewish players, and that's how I got involved in Lee. And we started contacting people around Toronto and people that we could use, and we ended up finding some Israeli nationals as well as a lot of heritage players. So it's been able to come together.
And just quickly, Lee, how are the Israeli guys and the team acclimatizing to Newfoundland and Labrador here? January, you guys have landed here.
It is cold and rainy, but the people here have been great, and the people of St. John's have welcomed everybody, and this is an experience that we'll remember the rest of our lives.
Well, listen, last night the Israeli team played their first game ever and actually tied with Italy 3-3. They're playing Hong Kong at this tournament tonight. So, guys, thank you very much, and good luck.
Right, thank you.
A lot of fun, Heather.
All right. Thanks a lot, Zach and company.